Three, two, one, go. Feels cactus, man. The Ravens drove the whole field in like 50 seconds. Ref ball's gotten a lot less fun to watch recently. Because the refs call penalties all the time on stupid things. XFL. Oh, Vince McMahon, baby. America's best network. Jake, let me ask you a question. Who is America's best network? I mean, like, network provider, like AT&T, Verizon. Every commercial says they're the best. I'm getting misled by marketing. Ooh, nice. The totem pole is gone. Jake, I'm gonna beat you. Got the star. Done. Minute 58. Aaron Daniels, zero tackles, zero quarterback pressures. God, the Rams defense are invisible. Okay, first down. Lobs. Touchdown again. Holy shit. They're up 28 points in the first half. People just get like wide open. It's crazy watching the Ravens when they actually have a good offense. Normally it's just the defense and the offense sucks. Lamar Jackson, season versus blitz, 16 tackles, one end. Jesus, 16 touchdowns, one end. Insane. Wait, why are they letting him return? They should kick it through the end zone. That's dangerous. Holy shit. 507 womps. Yeah. Yeah, they get free hand jobs or something. Nice. So what's the point? Just she's good at it? She's a saleswoman by trade, a mother by night. I just did slide skip. Slide star required. Nope, not today. I just fucked up wall kicks. Oh, my ankle was so bad. Okay, penguin returned. I lost 26 seconds on cool. Yeah, just kill yourself and get it again. Just reset it. But can you still PB? I just meant like jump off the stage and die and then jump back in the painting. 1504. Twenty-five is terrible. Yeah, I played this game for 1 week. I played Zelda for months. I'm just entering the basement. Nice. Nice. Crazy that the Bills are actually good this year. I've never seen the Bills be good in my lifetime. You're lagging. Yep. Yes, there is. It's significantly harder. Not a lot, I shouldn't say. It's a bit harder. It's not free like the other one. Nice. It's a crazy contraption, it's mousetrap. Hazy Maze Cave is done, 1457. I do that pretty much the same time every time, around 15 minutes. Caught maps. Oh my god, first try MIPS clip. Got it. We golded by over a minute. Yeah, and you had to do it all over. $15.49 MIPS clip. Gold of Dire Dire Docks. 1645 DDD. Yeah, Yes, Bowser first try. Yeah, the point of the MIPS clip is to get through the 30 star door without 30 stars. If you want to explain that. Hmm. 17 star run. You can do 0 and 1. It's just really hard. N64 is the best platform.
N64 is most competitive.
Both BLJ's done. 1943 BLJ's. I'm in the Bowser world below 20 minutes. The final level. Yeah. No! Okay, I didn't lose that much time, thank god. Okay, no more doing that. Just go the slow way. I lost like 30 seconds. I hate this game so much. I can't believe I fucked that up. Yeah, I was on pace, Jake, for 2240. I'm not gonna get that, though. I'm not even close. I haven't even entered the Bowser fight, and it's 22 minutes. I spent 2 minutes on this level. I fell down twice. Bella's sleeping on my foot. She's snoring. Mm-hmm. I hear her snoring. PB should be free though, as long as I don't completely go brain dead. Yeah, it's 3 minutes. I could be done with the fight by now. Man, I'm so bad. That was free. One more Bowser throw. Is there a bomb that's decently close? Yes! That's PB. Yeah, I'm PBing by a minute. New PB. Yeah, and I lost, like I said, a minute and a half this final fight, so I could have got like 2230. Or 2240, sorry. Nice. Best run so far, though. There's a couple things I want to show you about BLJ once your run's done. Oh. Is that intentional grounding? Yeah, I need to practice my final Bowser levels so much. I can save a million times.